हर्ट मैकेनिज्म, हर्ट मैकेनिज्म इज ऑल्सो एग्जैक्ट स्ट्रेट लाइन मैकेनिज्म। इट इज़ बेसिकली मेड फ्रॉम फोर बार लिंक मैकेनिज्म, ओरिजिनली इट इज़ सिक्स लिंक मैकेनिज्म। लेट मी फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेन डायग्राम और लाइन डायग्राम ऑफ हर्ट मैकेनिज्म। हर्ट मैकेनिज्म इज फ्रॉम फोर बार लिंक, से दिस वन इज फिक्स लिंक, नेमली लेट अस कंसिडर सम ई ओ। से सेकंड लिंक, थर्ड लिंक एंड फोर्थ लिंक। फोर्थ लिंक एंड सेकंड एंड थर्ड लिंक आर एक्सटेंडेड एंड देन इट इज जॉइंट बाय प्रोवाइडिंग अनदर टू लिंक। से दिस एंड पॉइंट इज अ डी सी। यू कैन रिमेंबर दिस nomenclature is per your requirement, it is not necessary this. Now one point, so that EQ and extended link which is intersect at BC at P, EQ and P all are in a straight line. P point is assumed on BC link. Now construction of this, so that AB equal to AB which is same as CD, this both link have a same length. In same way AC equal to BD, again same link length, and EO equal to OQ. So this will be a condition for six link mechanism. Now P is located such that AE upon AB, AE upon AB equal to AQ upon AD, AQ upon AD equal to CP upon CB. So P point is located so that this ratio remains constant or same ratio for all three link, AB, BC and AD. Now to prove whether P is on a straight line or not, let us consider some new position. So new position is, let's say in this diagram larger scale, OQ is rotated. Let us say after rotation new position will be this one, say Q dash, or at same time P dash will be over here. So EQ Q dash and EP P dash will be right angle triangle. Let me draw differently in separate figure. AQ Q dash and AP P dash. This one is P and Q. Q dash, P dash and E. So in this both triangle, this one is again right angle and over here it is right angle. Say this one is theta, same angle because it is angle E. So in both similar right angle, triangle EQQ dash and triangle EPP dash, we can write adjacent side is EQ, in this adjacent side is EP dash, equal to hypotenuse equal to EQ dash, in this hypotenuse will be EP. So when you do cross multiplication, then we can write EQ dash into EP dash equal to EQ multiplied by EP. Now in this figure, what do you mean by EP? For that, let us join AC. It is not link, it is imaginary line, and BD. So let me rub this previous figure. Now when you see AC ACB triangle and triangle EPB, this both triangle, ACB EPB. Because AC and EP parallel line, so that angle P and angle C both are same. In same way, angle A is same and angle B is same. So this both triangle are similar triangle. So we can write that in two triangle, namely, let me write over here, two triangle, namely triangle BAC and triangle BEP, both are same. BAC and BEP, both are same triangle. From that we can write EP. This one is line EP. Same line on the opposite triangle is AC, equal to BE. On the second triangle it is BA. In same way for another two triangle, say this ADB, this triangle, and AQE, this second triangle, this one, this larger one, both are same. So in triangle AQE and triangle ADB, similar triangle, in that we can write EQ and parallel line BD, equal to AE and parallel line BA or AB. So these are the same. So in our equation EQ is present. So from this equality we can write EQ equal to AE into BD divided by AB or BA, both are same. And EP we can write BE into AC upon again AB or BA, both are same. So this data we can write. Now AE and BE, that is link AE and BE, it is fixed link, so this both are fixed, AE and BE. So let's take AE and BE over here. In same way AB is also one link, rigid link, so distance between AB remains fixed or constant, so it will be AB square. Remaining portion is BD multiplied by AC. Now analyze how to write BD. So BD is over here, this is B, and over here it is D. So when you draw line parallel to AB passing from C, so this will be right angle. Let's say it is F. From this we can write BD. B2D is sum of BF plus FD. Here it is AE, BE. BD we can write BF plus FD. In same way, what do you mean by AC? Now see, in this parallelogram AC and BF both are same, this one is same up to F. But what do you mean by AC? AC we can write BD minus FD. This portion is cut, so B2D minus BDF. So this line you have BF and AC both are same, so in that we can write BF minus FD. Ultimately it is A into B upon AB square. BF according to A plus B, A minus B, A square minus B square. Now what do you mean by BF in this diagram? BF, F is right angle, so BFC according to Pythagoras, BC square equal to BF square plus FC square. So BF we can write BC square minus FC square. Here A into B, AB square. What do you mean by FD? FD is again part of right angle triangle of CFD. This one is right angle because angle AF is 90 degree. So in that case we can write CD square equal to CF square plus FD square. So FD square we can write CD square minus FC square or CF square. Now FC is cancelled out. So remaining is A into B divided by AB square. And over here it is EQ dash and EP dash. So what do you mean by BC? When you see in this diagram, BC is one link. So that is fixed, constant. So BC square is constant. What do you mean by CD? Again, CD is one link, rigid link. So again, distance between C and D is constant. So this everything is constant. When you consider EQ dash in denominator, so EP dash will be this equation. What do you mean by EQ? When you see EQ, EO plus OQ dash. OQ dash is same as OQ. So OQ is link, EO is link. So this everything is constant. If this horizontal is constant, this line, then PP dash will be on a straight line. PP dash straight line. And thus P move on a straight line.